if Scarlock vouches for you, then we can do business. A dhow is good for sailing upwind. You have come many leagues since searching for scraps on the coast. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs stolen from mercantile dogs. With the right materials, you can build a ship to rival their best. I prefer land. Life at sea is miserable. Hurry before your ship sails away.
You met Scarlock? I've never had the honor. You must be important.
I am always here.
Welcome to Mako Lacey's provision shop, Skipper. Buy or sell food, I'm your lass. But you ever try to swindle me, I'll bite your head off like a Mako shark. Otherwise, I'm a bucket of sunshine. Stock up on repair kit. No better hawker than Mako Lacey. Come again.
I should not have had me enough.
I've heard enough about you to know you'll do a decent job ferrying wares. What say you work for Tatami? My connections in your ship will net us more coin than there are fish in the sea. You are greedy as a shark on the scent of blood. I think we'll get along fine. If you are willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for a profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Leave the information and contact details to me. Connection is everything. Time spent talking is money lost.
You let him beat you. He said losing was straight to champ in the CA.
Another day alone with my thoughts.
I'm saving my coin for drinking. A one sale done.
Skurlock ain't looking for friends.
Sailing the pirate round in a storm.
That ale must have been tainted.
What the fuck you mean he wrecked his ship in the water?
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again. Captain, you setting off?
blessed with a tailwind.
Our sheets will be right in that gale.
This storm shall grant us greater prizes. On the horizon, sails! Off our bow! She's never looked better, Captain.
They are ready to shoot!
Open the stores, I beg you! There's precious metal nearby, Captain.
The wind is ours!
Where there's fire, there's fortune. Starboard, Captain! Remember you're there, Captain! Off our starboard! outpost! Shark sighted! All hands on deck! To your battle stations! Quarterback, Captain! Battle station! Find the cross! We don't have time for this sight! Kill them all! Shipwreck! Scavengers might have missed something back. We've got company! Captain, on our port!
The ink that covers my skin. Perhaps one day I will share their secrets.
There. They make three. Look alive! To your battle stations!
Those Sparo know how to sting, eh?
Jolly good show.
Do you have business for me?
I like building corvettes. Fast ships.
Galleons are dated, but effective vessels. Look at that! A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next company boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gunports. Listen, surviving in pirate wars demands you swim with sharks. If that chills your blood, paddle off to your backwater pond. The extra crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. I quit the grog long ago. Devils and blacksmiths like fire. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate. Steel flows in my blood. A pirate needs steel nerves.
Ah! Rather Bristol rain than this infernally. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. People don't know me, and that's the way I like it. Remember, we never talked. How fares your day, pirate? I do miss Bristol. So, you got your deck scrubbed, cannon swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled to the company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron. Blast them to bits.
Don't forget to get us enough repair kits. Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale. Finished up around here, Captain? Hey, Captain, we going aboard? We're low on repair kits. Let's not push our luck. The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer? I think we could use more repair kits, Captain. Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those French leeches.
Outcast a kingdom was born upon the sea. There was men to walk the land of pirates like
Let us find our mark, sink it, and return to riches.
Speak to mutiny. Find yourself a wanted for the bottom of the sea.
Oh.
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off. I could use a drink. With all these mad keyed pirates, I can't make cannonballs fast enough. Don't go drowning in a mud puddle.
Don't forget to get us enough repair kits. Captain, we setting off?